gonna make a Wesson. It's a copy. We gonna learn from the copy. I already draw. I zoomed in a bit. And the drawing. And I shall try to use this for the rigger, this for the wash, and this for the boat, maybe a smaller one. I have here also a smaller one. We're going to use Wesson's colors. He doesn't use very much color. He has cobalt, Taylor blue, ultramarine. I don't know, burnt sienna, light red, burnt umber, yellow ochre or raw sienna. I don't know. I have both. And maybe he had yellow, but that's not a question in this painting. Maybe he had neutral tint. Roland Hilder got neutral tint too, but I don't know. Let's paint. Bit of water. And we make it water. Because when you wet the pigment, you can already paint with it. But dilute it, make it transparent. Okay, there we go. The paper is Bockingford. I would like to have it in an angle, but for the video, I keep it like this. Yellow. Now we take ultramarine blue, a little bit of alizarin crimson, make it purple, and we add water. Little bit of Winsor blue or Taylor yellow, Taylor blue. It's very transparent, Taylor blue. I go over the boat, you see. A little more mixing. I see a lot of people making watercolors only with paint, but as you see, I use a lot of water, and so it wasn't. Of Taylor blue, just for the variation. Okay, this has to dry. Okay, it's dry now. Watch out when you blow dry it, that the paper gets warm. When you paint directly after you blow dry it, the warm paper dries the pigments too quick. Just wait a few minutes before you go further. Now here is a gray and here's a gray too. We could make this with neutral tint, but we have already used ultramarine blue, so we take a little bit of burnt umber. And we make the background. Don't make too much of it because it is only background. There are here some boats. I paint just over them. Then look at here. Then we have here a small shape. Just make it a shape. Get a rigger. Rigger it in. You never know how it dries, but I think it is a bit too, so I touch it a little. I get rid of that, it could be the beginning of a background. Make it slightly more blue. And we do the boat behind. Also, this is in silhouette, so don't make a big deal of it. It's going to be here. Okay, now this is hopefully dry. I make a stiffer mix from the same colors. Well, you have a lot of boats here. I don't think I need that much. It's just a thought. Making this. You have one of two here. The original is are really odd shapes. That's enough. Here's something dark. I don't know why. Okay, we go to the warm colors. We don't need the blue gray anymore. This is dry. No, not. Not very dry. Now it's dry. Take a little sip of my drink. Did I mention this two knot laps Bockingford? This is specially made for Wesson at the time, and I like it a lot. Okay, we need now the ultramarine blue. A bit of light red. Even a little more. See, I have a little mix here. And I dip here and here and here. Just to make sure I add a bit of alizarin to the light red. And we're going in. Bit of red. And a big sail or something. You probably notice I don't follow the lines here as the flag, but go just like it is, feel good. Make a brush, don't fiddle. We need here a ready sting, another sail. Now we go into really silhouette color purple. Well, if you mix ultramarine with light red, you get this color. Very nice color, warm gray. If you're going to paint this, keep the board a bit tilted because this is important. Now the paint doesn't flow, it stays where I put it. It is a lot easier if it flows. So keep your paper in an angle. Keep it wet. Here, another thing here. Record again, because here's something. Here is something. Here's another dinghy, small, wrong boat. These white small bits, they are very important. Well, we have rope. We have a thing here. We have something here. We have something there. Well, I think it's okay. Now, one important thing. We learn from this, and we never may sell it, or just so why keep it? A lot of you people will say, oh, that's a pity, that's a shame, but I learned something from it. Okay, it's a waste of paper, but I use the other side. Thank you.